Hello students, how are you all? I hope you all are fine. Hello, I am again here to tell you one new story. Do you want to listen a story? Okay, so my story name is Humanity. One day, father and son went to a temple. Son saw that there was a pillar of lions at the entrance. He shouted, "Run, Dad, run! Can you see those lions? They will eat us." Dad said, "No, no, they won't eat us. They are just statues and won't harm us." Son asked, "If those lions won't harm us, then how could the statue of God give us blessing?" After hearing this, father was speechless and thought that his son was right. Next day, father started searching for God. When he was looking for God, he saw some people were helping poor people. The boy was helping an old man who was on the wheelchair. The girls were carrying a stray animal. A girl was helping an old lady to cross the road. A boy was helping an old woman to cross the road. Father thought, "I couldn't find God, but I found humanity." Although we pray God in temple in form of statue, but God's blessing comes in the form of humanity in every person, those who help others. So, the moral of the story, God is everywhere. To care is blessing. Thank you. Bye-bye.